Hi, I'm Steve Kuban. We're in Jerusalem, Israel.
And I learned when I was here that many of the things that I...
It is the final day, the great day of the Feast of Tabernacles. It is the beginning of another 7-year cycle for Israel. And in my life, the Lord has spoken to my heart and has begun another 7-year cycle. I am excited, for He has spoken to me, and the timing of the Lord is so very, very delightful. Behind me is the old city of Jerusalem. You can see the walls. And tonight there will be much dancing and celebration as rabbis and men take the Torah and begin to dance with it, celebrating the awesome law of God. At sundown, they have this official firing of the cannons, and they are now praying in the Jewish synagogues. It's an exciting time. I'm here at the final night of the Feast of Sukkot in Jerusalem. Having a wonderful time here at Bell Garden with the young people.
השנייה, ואיתנו החזן הראשי של בית הכנסת הגדול בירושלים, החזן נפתלי הרשטיק, שיביא...
Yeah. of what is ours, of what God told us, that we are Jews, that we are not apologizing, that we are building the country, that's what we have to do.
See you. Shomer Emunim, 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 Shomer Emunim,